Osho, what is meditation? Meditation is a state of no mind. Meditation is a state of pure awareness, without content. Normally, your consciousness is very full of rubbish, approximated as a mirror covered with dust. Mind is constant traffic. Thoughts are emotions are moving, desires are moving, memories are moving, ambitions are moving. It's a constant traffic. Day in, day out. Even when you are sleeping, the mind is working. It is dreaming. It is still thinking. It is still thinking. It is preparing for the next day. An underground preparation takes place while you sleep. This is the state of non-meditation, exactly the opposite of what meditation is. When there is no traffic and thought has ceased, no thought moves, the desire does not manifest, you are totally silent. That silence is meditation. And in that silence, the truth is known and never the other way around. Meditation is a state of no mind. And you cannot find the meditation through the mind because the mind will perpetuate itself. You can find the meditation only when you put the mind aside, being quiet, indifferent, not identified with the mind. Seeing what goes on in the mind, but not identifying with the subject, without thinking I am it. Meditation is the awareness that I am not the mind. When awareness is deeper than you, little by little, some moments will come. Moments of silence. Moments of pure space. Moments of transparency. Moments when nothing moves in you and everything is still present. In those moments you will still know who you are and you will know what the mystery of this existence is. The meditation I'm talking about is not a meditation on something, rather it's a state of meditation. So that's what I mean when I'm talking to you about meditation as a state of meditation. It doesn't mean remembering some means of meditation. It means letting go of everything that is in the memory and coming to a state where only consciousness remains, where only consciousness remains. If you light a lamp and remove all the objects that surround it, will the lamp still light up in the same way? If you remove all objects of your consciousness, all thoughts, all imagination, what will happen? Consciousness will remain. That pure state of consciousness is meditation. You don't meditate on somebody. Meditation is a state where only consciousness remains. When only awareness remains, without any object, that state is called meditation. I am using the word meditation in this sense. What you practice is not meditation in the real sense. It's just a concept, but the meditation will happen on its own through this concept. Try to understand that what you are practicing during the night, the exercises involving the chakras, and in the part in the morning, exercises involving the breath, everything is discipline, not meditation. Through this discipline there will come a time when the breath will seem to have disappeared. Through this discipline the time will come when the body seems to have disappeared and thoughts also disappeared. What will remain when everything has disappeared? What remains is meditation. When everything has disappeared, what is left behind is called meditation. Osho, shows the path of meditation. The meditative state is a silent, innocent state. You are blissfully unaware of your awareness. You are, but you are completely relaxed. You are not in a sleep state. You are fully alert, more alert than ever. Osho, walking in Zen. sitting in Zen.